Hey everyone, we're here in the center of Seville in El Parque de María Luisa. This is the main central park of the city, and locals will consider this to be the lungs of the city because here you get the most fresh air. Right now we're in Plaza Las Américas, and 5 minute walk from here, you have Plaza de España. There's a bunch of fountains in the center. You might get lost in here. It's a quiet park and it's pretty cool. Check it out. This is El Parque de María Luisa. Where have you been?